practice exercises to get ready to play Cluck Old Hen. We're isolating some of the tricky parts. So these are our isolated practice exercises. The first one is, and then we're gonna loop that like this. And we also do that on the E string. The second isolated practice exercise is what happens at the end of the second line. It has a slide. And then the variation of that at the end of the B part is